Okay, you're supposed to move over all your minor chords, A minor, B minor, C minor, D minor, E minor, F minor, G minor. Work on the 16th note strumming for the James Brown tune. And a 1E, and a 2E, and a 3E, and a 4E, and a... So set your metronome to somewhere in the high 70s, low 80s, and do the 16th note strumming, turning the wrist only. Okay, wrist only. Then we have the new part of the Zeppelin solo. So that's...
Sorry.
Okay, and then... One more time.